Let's now take you to the Ashanti region, where the Member of Parliament for Adanse Asokwa, Katie Hammond, along with 14 other MPP executives in the constituencies, has filed a petition seeking the disqualification of an aspirant in the parliamentary primary, Sammy Benford Dakwa. In the petition cited by Joy News, Sammy Benford Dakwa, Deputy Managing Director of the Ghana Publishing Company, is accused of not belonging to the NPP and contributing less to the constituency's progress. Nana Boachi Adam joins us via Zoom on this particular development. Nana, did you get Katie Hammond to talk about this petition, and what was his response?
Well, Carlos, we did get the Honourable Member of Parliament for Adanse Asokwa, Katie Hammond, to talk about this. Well, he says that for him, for the years that he has been Member of Parliament for Adanse Asokwa constituency, he cannot recognize any particular day which he had his eyes on Mr. Sammy Benford Dakwa. And so to talk of Mr. Sammy Benford Dakwa contesting him for the Adanse Asokwa seat of the New Patriotic Party, it is unrealistic, because the party's constitution, as enshrined in Article 12, Clause 4 and 7 of the NPP constitution, says that an individual, before having access to contest for the parliamentary seat of the New Patriotic Party or on the ticket of the NPP, must be a well-known candidate and also somebody who does contribute to the progress of the party in the constituency. And so based on this provision in the NPP's constitution, the Honourable Member of Parliament for Adanse Asokwa, who doubles as Minister for Trades and Industry, the Honourable Katie Hammond, believes that Mr. Sammy Benford Dakwa is not qualified to contest the Adanse Asokwa seat of the on the ticket of the NPP.
All right. So did Mr. Sammy Benford Dakwa also respond to the allegations leveled against him?
Well, Mr. Sammy Benford Dakwa did respond to the allegations. He first responded when he appeared before the vetting committee. When he appeared before the vetting committee, the committee did question him about the petition that they have received. Well, Mr. Dakwa did also question the party executives and the Member of Parliament on their basis for saying he is not part of the constituency. And for him, he says that the party executives, alongside the Honourable Member of Parliament for the constituency, were unable to provide evidence as to why they claim he, Sammy Benford Dakwa, is not part of the NPP when it goes to the constituency, that is Adanse Asokwa. And so all the allegations leveled against him by the 14 executives alongside Katie Hammond are false.
All right, so what did the vetting committee say about all of this?
Well, we did get the national organizer of the NPP, Henry Nana Boachi, to also talk on this development. He says that the party has received the petition, and so it is yet to issue a statement to that effect. And so going forward, or subsequently after the whole vetting process on Friday, we would get to hear from them.
We are grateful for your time.